Hi guys, welcome to a week 3 advanced workout. All you're going to need today is a jump rope, poster ball, kettlebell, and a dumbbell. You can substitute the kettlebell for a dumbbell, so it's not a big deal if you don't have one. We're just going to jump right into it. We're going to go for 2 to 5 rounds of this. Should take you about 23 minutes. So we're going to start with 100 jump rope. Good start. 2, 3, 4. Two more. Perfect. That's your week 3 advanced workout. Again, you're going to repeat that 2 to 5 times, and that'll be your workout. I'll see you guys in the week 4 workout video.